Okay, what I believe I'm seeing here is small particles of dust or perhaps single cells, organisms or something on the surface of a water droplet. I'm passing a laser beam through the water droplet and the projection on the wall here, as you can see, is a bunch of interference patterns which look suspiciously like Newton's rings, probably an optical interference effect from the surface of the water being perturbed very slightly by something floating on it.